Well, this farm has been in my family for about 170 years. There's been very difficult times. Trump's trade war has been making it worse. Thousands of farms have closed down.